corner played in.
Defended well.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
This could be it. He's in the clear. A try one now. Wonderful finish.
Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Here's a chance to attack.
Mbappe! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Quaresma. Now Adrian Silva. Ronaldo.
Attacking well here.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Mbappe. Tolisso.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Successful tackle.
And Ronaldo.
There can be. Ronaldo threads it through. In on the goalkeeper. Real opening for him. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Mbappe.
It's looking good, this move.
Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Tolisso.
Now Pogba.
Tolisso.
He's looking for the cross. Pogba.
Giroud.
Gets his foot in there. Guedes.
Ronaldo, what a goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that, real team effort, great understanding between those lads down there.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Well, that's half-time.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
Conte.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Olivier Giroud
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. A chance to break away now on the counter.
What's he done? And it's a goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
And that is a real mishap from the goalkeeper's point of view. But the striker isn't bothered. He's off on his lap of honour.
Yeah, I think the keeper was just trying to be a little bit too cute, too clever, rather than just clearing his lines.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Hernandez. Pogba.
France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
N'Golo Kanté.
Bit of keep ball going on here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Tolisso.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Pogba.
Guedes.
Bernardo Silva.
France have regained the possession of the ball with great vision here. It's opened up for Griezmann. Griezmann, that's even better play to stop the chance.
Tolisso.
Well, they're in a good position here. Free kick against Pepe. Pepe picked up here for that, and he gets a yellow card. Samuel Umtiti able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Fabian Silva.
Pogba. Kanté. That's good movement forward here. Well, this could be a turning point in the game. Is it going to be a second yellow? Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him for that afterwards because they've got to work really hard now.
Griezmann.
Tolisso.
Samuel Umtiti. Now this looks promising. Pogba.
Now he's looking for support.
Pogba.
Can he clear his lines now?
On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Kanté. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Bernardo Silva.
That's a free kick.
Quaresma.
Good defending. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Tolisso.
Still probing the pass. Onside, Antoine Griezmann.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Jose Font. Now Guerrero.
Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. And France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Mbappe! And a goal!
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Oh, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lamar.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Lamar!
It's Bernardo Silva. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Guedes.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough, he doesn't need to do that. An easy one for the linesman, he was a good couple of yards.
Lamar.
Clever feet there to go inside his man.
Lamar!
Balls in, it's a goal!
It's the substitute who scored, and it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
The goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Pogba. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Here's Conte. Dembele. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Well, they're so close now to the culmination of this day in a cup final. It's agony if you lose, but the joy is going to explode for the winners here.
It's been pretty one-sided, and that's been a surprise for me. We're expecting a tight encounter, but they've been the dominant side, the much better team.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of any time.
Tackle here.
Guedes.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Varane penalised here. For France, well, they've got a yellow card here for their player.
No arguments there whatsoever.
Bernardo Silva. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Well, that's it, the final whistle. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals, the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
joy here, total happiness. You play the game for these kind of moments. If you're in it, you want to win it, and they have won it.
Well, no wonder they're going to the fans, because those supporters have played a huge part in this triumph. They've stuck by these players, and they've needed them the most.
Special scenes here. Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Trying to switch on the guiding it through. Mbappe, it's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
There's good progress with this attack. Now he... Giroud! This could be it. He's in the clear. Gonna try one now. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. What a goal! Oh, the keeper. What's he done? And it's a goal! France working the ball cleverly into a Mbappe. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Lamar! Lamar. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Lamar! And the ball's in. It's a goal. It's the substitute who scored. Lamar.
feet there to go inside his man.
Feel relief, stay away from your own family, but you've that's never enough. Cause when you lose the ones you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only you and everybody else who left the room. You might feel what it's like to not know how to feel. You see, my old lady's old man just now left, and there's nothing I can say except this long awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend, except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I will be Channing Tatum or somebody, somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make it, feel like you've achieved the things you hope to do. Cause honestly, I don't feel ordinary, cause I haven't left my house in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. Cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard. Tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I wanna be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself.
Hey! They say we're in danger, but I disagree. If proven wrong, shame on me. But you've had faith in me, so I won't shy away. Should it all fall down, your love be my favorite mistake. They say you are dangerous, but I don't care. I'm going to pretend that I'm not scared. If this only ends in tears, then I won't say goodbye. I couldn't care less if they call us reckless until they are breathless. They must be blind.
Let them say there are warning signs. They must be blind. They must be blind.
They say. Say goodbye.